PS4 is $199 today, but I have to wait till tomorrow to get that $50 gift card from GameStop. Why can't I get the PS4 today with the gift card?